those sure are some quality limbs. Could you get a few more? I'd like to have a wide variety to choose from. We humans love choices.
Time to train. organs into the receptacle.
get to killing, sweetheart.
Are clearly the best! Humanity, here I come! Hi, I'm human. I eat food and desire things. I'm in credit card debt and have a wife for whom I feel nothing! Aw, still doesn't feel right. Hi, I've come to a realization. I now see that humanity doesn't come from wearing clothes or having a face made of flesh. On Pandora, humanity means trying to kill other humans. So die! Thank you for helping
me.
Once I've murdered you, I will truly be a human being. Back, a very human instinct. Ow! That hurt! Wait, humans feel pain. I felt pain. That must mean I'm human! I'm human! Yay! This is the best day of my life! By the way, that fight was very fun! Please feel free to come back so we may do it again!
Get to where Sawtooth Bandits are keeping the bombs, you gotta go through Guano Grotto. You'll have to push through a buttload of Sawty, but hell, wouldn't be any fun otherwise, right? My slayers have been fighting the Sawty for years. These bastards handed dozens of Vault Hunters to Jack once the pay got good enough. You kill them all, Vault Hunter, and you smile while you do it.
Oh!
Vault Hunter and I need him yesterday.
I found someone with great potential. His name is Zero, or at least he's called that. No one knows his real name, and...
No. Next! I hate those mysterious warrior types. You know, 9 times out of 10, there's nothing particularly special about them. What else you got?
Now you be careful, honey.
You can't stop this, Sonya! Off with your
you
kill him off! Sentry! Huh? Incoming!
Find my treasure was in Old Haven, not anymore. Mine. Scatter the map. Give it to bandits. Nobody will ever find it. Never!
Whoa. Sounds like that dude was talking about the lost bandit treasure of Old Haven. If you find the pieces of the map, you could be the first person to dig it up. Sounds like bandits have the map pieces, but there's no way to know which one's got it. Just keep killing bandits and hope for the best. You gotta steal some Y-94 Domo charges if you want to get into the info stockade and find the warrior. Take the elevator to get to where they're stored. You're searching for belonged to the last of them.
Okay.
You fellas meet the missus?
You'll never be you, girl! Go outside!
You will see!
so he'll take the elevator down. The Boombringer! Mortar's prized buzzard! Go find it!
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked.
Takes me back. Last time I was here, I had Tiny Tina riding piggyback, right? Throwing grenades at the Sawteeth while I punched them in the red mist. The looks on their faces. Oh, I've killed a lot of people.
I'm an Echocast host, not a hero. You can't be saying that...
The prophecy spoke of a man who would come to Sanctuary.
Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of Roland's training, all his experience, counted for nothing once he met me. And ask yourself, if I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard will it be to kill a psychotic bandit king and a drunken frickin' sniper?
I can feel this thing around my neck sapping me dry. Promise me, so long as there's a bullet left in your gun, promise me you'll make Jack pay!
Thank you.
What a jackass. Now give me my money back.
Hurry out!
Raised all the way up, Slab.
Time to show that Slab not to mess with the saw teeth.
Either joined us in New Haven or went rogue. The rogue one set up shop in Old Haven, robbing and murdering anyone within a turd's throw of their little city.
fatal Lady Shimmer of new maximum strength!
Should go to Caustic Caverns and follow the clues. Everything goes well, you'll be one rich slab.
It's
Pete
Puppet Master Theater!
Hey, get in front of me!